forever!
Jack, Braggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Gods, it's about time. Stop yapping and start rowing. Silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, bone-headed, and I smell like blood and shit.
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island!
Shut his men. Gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Yeah.
twice if I stay here.
Can't raise the sail yet.
Run up the sail!
Jotva will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolf-Kissed. I could warm my balls on it!
Would you not prefer a pair of sealskin breeches?
Just take care, Eivor! Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. King Styrbjorn will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king will not see that I'm right, until it's too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he would be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe and smiling into the breeze.
And what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skull to dare sing that verse, it will be his last song. Up here.